Welcome. Today we're checking out more Spiritbox. The Mara Effect. Live at Silverside Sound. Let's get it. Love that bass tone. She has a beautiful voice. I gotta hear that transition again. Yeah, that was sick. The guitar has a very, very nice tone to it. It has a, like the, when he's doing the open notes, not the palm meeting, but the open, you can hear like the chug of it, the k-k-k-k, even though he's open. There's no palm meeting going on. Obviously there's palm meeting, but the section that I'm talking about, this is very interesting. I like it. I love that blue guitar. Let's get it. Love how she can just transition like that. She does more of like the the yelling screaming, not so much like the growling screaming, but I can still understand everything. I like when screamers pronunciate, because then you know what the hell they're saying. This drummer, man, what he chooses to play on certain fills or transitions and just during the actual verse or the pre-chorus or the chorus, it's just, I don't know. I don't know how he comes up with that. I don't know how drummers do it. Whoops, I want to go back. That's a clean transition for her. Wow. Clean. When he's using that whammy bar, he's just using it for that subtle effect, but it adds so much. And then the sweeps at the end, that was super clean. That's a really cool video too. Feel like it's going to go into something else. Yeah, I was hoping for it. I love how it slows down right there. I love how they add that pause right there. And it changes it up on the kick. Ooh, really like how she presented that. Listen to how she's pronouncing. Man, I'm fully into this. This is 16 minutes. I didn't even notice that. Awesome. And I love how they add that pause right there. That's so sick. They're slowing it down. Hold up. Let's go back. Wasn't expecting that. I really like that technique. He's doing that drop with his left hand, but he's doing the strumming. Oh, okay. Okay. Are these all different songs? Or is it all one? Let me know. Oh, he's got the same guitar in red. Like a blood red. A flat blood red. I think the radio static could be a little lower in the mix. Just my opinion. really like how she's delivering that. Like that effect. Man, this is amazing. Everyone in the band is so talented, and they are so freaking heavy. I like how that has that, like, downing effect as they're down tuning or tuning up. Pretty cool. That's it. Man. I almost want them to keep going. But that was a really long song. I really thoroughly enjoyed that. I loved every second. Like I said, the radio effect could be a little quieter in the mix. It still needs to be there. I get why it's there. But I just feel like it's too loud sometimes, or it sustains too long into them playing. But overall, man, the musicianship, her vocals, it's incredible. It's really cool. Really cool to see live. Yeah. Do they have any like live shows with audience with like great sound quality like that? I'd be very interested. Even if it's like a really good fan cam, let me know. This was awesome. I really, really enjoyed it. Thanks for sharing it with me. Thanks for hanging out. Until next time, stay cheesy, my friends.